Okay, now I want to see what sea foam can do. Let's find out. We're going to do the before and after on the borescope. Or we already did the before. We got to do the after next. Got our setup going and we're ready to start spraying. Alright, let's get going. And it looks like we are starting to smoke. Try to raise our throttle up a little bit. See if we can get a little bit extra out of that. And as you can see, what the sea foam has done. Now if you can see that smoke, you can kind of see that smoke clouding around, can't you? Yeah, it's harder to see on camera. But I can promise you, it's smoking a lot. You can see it. Okay. Well, let's find out what that sea foam did to the inside of our cylinders, the combustion.